There's something about the way that you understand. We don't need a rush and we don't need to make no plan.
Hi Beshies and Momshies, again it's April here and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, it's another product review and I'm so happy talaga. I'm grateful kasi talagang nag-reach out sila, they sent me an email and then week ko siyang hindi nakita and then they sent me a message on Instagram. I'm so blessed talaga for that. Thank you very much. Just please keep on watching. Okay, so now we're going to try the second product that they sent me, which is the FORENCOS Tattoo All-Proof Eyeliner. So I chose the black brown. Ayan. So kasi I already have eyeliners naman na, which is mostly black. So I decided na I wanted to try naman the brown one since I also have a mascara na brown. So this is the product. Then I've noticed is parang meron siyang, I don't know, the spring siguro it's here or there na nagpo-push from here. Kasi hindi siya tunitwist eh. Kailangan ipo-push mo siya. So, we're going to try this brown. Masya, na sobrang lambot. No, we don't care about the others.
just wanna love you, just wanna hold you, just wanna be with you till we grow old. Please tell me you'll stay or take me away. I want you for myself every single day. You set my world on fire. You set my world on fire. I just want you, I just need you. I don't.
Okay, so I'm going to try na, what I'm going to do is, i-blot ko siya. Ayan, so kinuha ko yung ganitong tissue, mas feel ko lang siyang pang-blot, kasi hindi siya yung sobrang flat na fine na didikit. So, I prefer talaga yung ganito, pag mag-blot. Okay, so ito yung blot ko na siya ng one time, and then second. Okay, so ayan siya. And then, titinan ko. Okay, so ganyan ang color niya pagka-blinat mo siya. Okay, the gradient. Okay, so this how it looks like kapag gradient siya. If you notice, ang ginawa ko lang is naglagayan ko lang konting product and then trinay ko lang siyang i-glide-glide lang siya sa lips ko. And so, ayan siya. Ngayon, tatry ulit natin yung full na siya. Okay. Ito yung ginawa ko kanina. This one, hindi ko naman siya kanina kasi talagang full na full. Ito naman, so ano lang din, parang isang glide lang. Okay, ang soft niya. Tapos, hindi siya drying sa lips. Okay. So, I let it dry muna kasi. Kasi, syempre, let naman natin na mag-rest muna yung product dun sa lips natin. Okay, so for my final thoughts, Momshies and Beshies, for these products of FORENCOS. First, we'll go with the lip product. So this is the number 20 Zinnia. It creates a sensuous mood with a calm and deep beige color with Zinnia, our mocha wildflower MLBB tint. Ayun nga, first kasi kaya ito yung shade na kinuha ko is if kung ako naman kasi katulad nga yan, I was given a chance to choose kung anong shade ang gusto ko. Pipiliin ko na rin yung shade na pwede anytime at saka everywhere na sa kama punta. Like this one nga, it's MLBB, so I love it. Ayan siya. Diba? Hindi siya masyadong loud, hindi siya masyadong parang masyado namang ano yung color, ganon yung patay yung color. So, ito parang, yeah, it's MLBB, I like it, it's mocha beige. So, this one is, it has 4 grams. Ayan, tapos makikita mo yung tint niya dito sa dulo. Ayan, ayan, makikita mo, ayan, dyan siya. It is 4 grams now. Maganda naman siya, nakita mo naman, napaka-classic nung ano niya, packaging. It is creamy, a little bit creamy, pero ayun nga, pag once it dries na sa lips mo, it's velvety na siya. Tapos nakita niyo naman, tinay ko rin naman siya kung nag-smudge proof siya. Syempre, kapag ganyan, eto kasi nag-add ba ako na isa. Pero nakita niya, nung blinab ko siya, ayun, tapos trinay ko rin siyang gawing gradient lang siya. Like that. And then, ito yung parang sobrang thin layer lang ginawa ko. Ayan. Parang, ang feeling ko sa kanya is, alam mo yon yung may nilagay kang product, pero hindi malikit. And then, hindi rin siya drying sa lips. And at the same time, soft siya sa lips. Meron kasi mga product, may mga lip product na kapag nilagay mo, mararamdaman mo yung mga cracks sa lips mo. Which means, nagsistart na siya mag-dry. But this one, dalawang beses ko na siya kasi tininay ko ng gradient, tininay ko rin siya ng full. And then this time, the third time ko siyang tininay, ito yung parang thin layer lang siya. And yet, wala pa rin ako naramdam na dryness, naramdamang dryness, or parang nagiging patchy na yung lips. Soft pa rin siya, matte pa rin yung, parang medyo may pagka-match siya na na hindi sobrang matte. And then, ayun, velvety siya. So, I like it. Now, you can have this. You can check it, of course, punta kayo sa Lazada, dun sa kanilang official store. And then, this one costs 593 pesos. Ayan, ito siya. Okay, I'm going to share the link sa this description box below nila. Next would be the FORENCOS Tattoo All-Proof Liquid Liner. Ito, which has 0.6 grams. So, ito siya. Tatlo ang shades niya. Okay, they have... Oh, I'm sorry, they have four. Yeah, they have the Plum Burgundy, they have Daily Brown, they have the Black Brown, which is this one, and then they have the Real Black. So it is an eyeliner, waterproof, no smudge. Kasi hindi mo talaga siya nag-smudge eh, oh. Kasi kung nag-smudge siya, lalo na ang ginawa ko, parang matry ko pala, ang ginawa ko is yung mousse, or yung Get Ready With Me, trinay ko sa aking eyelids. So, trinay ko siya kung okay siya. Kasi minsan, yung mga ganon, kapag kayo medyo lang yung mousse type, ang nilagay mo, medyo mahirap yun eh. Diba? But this one, it glides easily. Medyo nahirapan lang ako mag-apply sa left side kasi nga, as I've said, hindi ako ganun sanay sa brush. But, you know, practice lang ng practice lang, Momsh. Masasanay ka rin doon. Pero I like it naman, yung kanyang pagka-pinned eyeliner. Ayan siya. Ayan, kita niyo ba, Momshie? Okay, so this eyeliner, it's a waterproof eyeliner and no smudge. This one, it's a brush type. So, medyo dapat sobrang gaan lang ng kamay mo sa pag-glide dito sa iyong eyes. But if you wanted to have like the perfect na sobrang thin, I'm going to repeat it like ganyan. Ayan o. Sobrang thin lang niya, ma-achieve mo yon with this. And then yung type ng kung gusto mo magkaroon ng brown, ito yung talagang perfect na brown. You can check it in Lazada. It's 875 pesos. And ang maganda sa kanya is talagang siya, hindi ka matatakot na mawala to. Tapos, madadry siya. Beshie, mag-goodbye ka na sa 875 mo. Pero with their type ng kanilang packaging, masisave mo yung product and yon. And at the same time, makikita mo siya na maganda siya yung pagka-brown niya, Beshie. My final thoughts regarding the product that they sent me when it comes to their lip product and then this eye product. And yes, April Lear is loving it. Ayun na nga siya. So, not because they sent me a product na sasabihin ko na I love it kasi nga sinend sa akin, kasi nga binigay lang sa akin. It's not. I wanted to review a product kasi gusto ko rin namang i-share sa inyo, mga momshies, especially na sa atin, may mga product tayo na talagang bibili natin. And it's not easy to buy a product na medyo pricey siya. And yet, yung sinasabi naman nila, it's not true. Kung makikita naman natin, di ba, parang gusto mo rin naman maging sulit yung binili mo. Even if I bought this product, or eto nga, pinadala sa akin, I will always be fair kung paano ko siya i-review. And this is a yes for me. So again, April Dear is loving it. And that's it for today, guys. Beshies and Momshies, thank you so much for watching. And if you love this video, please give it a thumbs up. And please don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Hit that notification bell so that you will be updated on my next video. And please do follow me also on my social media accounts, both in Facebook and Instagram. That is April Dear. See you again. Bye! You say, pace yourself, slow it down.